Thought we might go for a drive down off Mount Dandenong, down to Croydon Station. HJ60 meaning diesel, 60 meaning the 60 series, which was most of the 80s. It's a straight 2H engine, 6 cylinder. Otherwise there's the 2HT which has got turbo on it, came in 1985. So that's William Rickard Century. There, famous clay sculptor exploring notions of hybridized mythology between indigenous and European mythology. Quite interesting sculptures. On the tourist road now, realize that this one's going to be a bit of an issue. Hopefully, it's not bothering too much the video. Valley. unfortunately you can't get access to that dam. It's all fenced off because it's a water reservoir for Melbourne. But that's the Yarra Valley. Going up through there, or part of it. This is called Five Ways. Just here. It's got five roads intersecting. Road, which I don't know, by the name alone I just assume it was one of the original roads up here, because Old Coach Road sort of moves across the whole range in pieces. It's actually the quickest way to get up and down the mountain by a good 3 or 4 minutes. Westerly fate, so in a fire, you can tell by the bush that it's much more susceptible to fire. Hot westerly winds hit. We're traversing straight under the lookout. Over there on the right, there's pretty awesome views of the city. At the moment, the clouds are in the dark, so you won't see any of the urbans, but we're over the top of the summer cloud at the moment. Come down from 600 metres above sea level. Not too sure what the base here, but I imagine it'd probably be 400 or 300 metres above sea level. Might be less, I'll have to look that up. Or maybe you look it up. You're looking up the sea level of Croydon or Montrose. Back up with the tourist road. The tourist road would have done a big traverse of the contour, far less steep than that, and hence being a much longer way to go. Tourist road up ahead. So I'll stop the recording here because we don't have a lot of space on the device. works out. I hope that works as a 360.